All surfaces have a biofilm, consisting of microbes, various bacteria, viruses, and molds. The way the catalytic coating works is that the material absorbs light energy, photon energy, and forms an electron hole pair. The electron hole pair forms reactive oxygen compounds from the oxygen and water vapor in the air. These reactive oxygen compounds destroy virtually all organic material. They react chemically with all organic material. If there is such a photocatalytic coating under the biofilm, then by forming free oxygen radicals, they are able to destroy the biofilm on the surface. Different photocatalytic materials have been sensitized to different wavelengths. Sunlight, which is a white light, has all the colors. Modern new types of photocatalytic materials are also sensitized to visible wavelengths, and they can also be used indoors. The photocatalytic coating keeps the surfaces free of bacteria and microbes. Photocatalytic coating is superior to chemical methods due to the fact that typically, chemical disinfection methods are based on evaporating substances, such as ethanol or similar alcohols, and the disinfection effect lasts as long as the chemical remains on the surface. Once the chemical has evaporated from the surface, the biofilm returns, whereas the photocatalytic coating continues to have a disinfectant effect as long as there is light. Bacteria cannot become resistant to the photocatalytic process due to the fact that the phenomenon is the same as incineration. The chemical reaction destroys all organic material, whether it's viruses, bacteria, or mold. The method can be used to treat wood, plastic, ceramic surfaces, metal, and even painted surfaces. The coating doesn't change the optical properties of the material, so the coating can't be seen and has no feel to it. The coating stays on the surface as long as the material itself stays there. It doesn't age or peel off.